Hello everyone, so in today's tutorial I will be sharing with you how to make 3D characters in Canva. So before starting that, I want to share with you something with this that I have opened a Facebook group named Canva Learners and Designers, as you can see here, and already 24 members have joined. And if you want to join this group, the link will be in the description and you can post all your creative works here and share all your designs which you have made or which you have made by getting influence from our videos right here. Only no promotions and offers of any kind of courses will not be allowed here. So please keep that in mind. If you are coming here to sell any type of courses or any type of products, please don't join this group. And this group is only for those who are enthusiastic enough to show their creative work done fully in Canva. They can join and they can post all their works here. So without wasting any time, let's start today's tutorial, which is making 3D characters in Canva. So I am choosing YouTube thumbnail and my canvas, and I will be choosing a blank YouTube thumbnail. And as you can see, this is white, so let's make it some solid color. So let's make it by default this color. You can choose any color if you want. This doesn't matter what type of color you choose from here. So let's come to the elements here, and you have to come here and write 3D humans. And you will find here that many 3D characters are present here, and you can use any of them here if you have a pro account. And if you have a free account, as you can see, many characters are coming as free right here. And scrolling down, you can find these characters also free. You can find more free characters like this, all you can use. Just you give one click and your character is ready to go, like this. Every character is ready to go. And one thing I want to show, what I liked the most in Canva, is that even if you like zoom it, like any of the character you zoom it, even if you zoom like 200 then above, like I go to 300%, then also the characters are not getting blurred. The characters are remaining similar. As you can see, there is no pixelate break happening in this characters, which is great in Canva. Like whenever we try to make any type of design, we find that even if we zoom like 50 to 100%, some of our designs get pixelated or get blurred. But this is the greatness or the great work from the Canva team, that even if I am zooming like 300%, the characters are not getting pixelated, and you can use it for free. The characters I showed, I will be showing more characters here. You can just, I am just loading it and showing more characters like this girl reading book. And scrolling down, you will find more characters. You can just use it as far as you wish. And this one you can use, like any character you can use which are free for the free accounts. And if you are having a pro account, you can use any of the characters. They are all free to use for you. But if you are having a free account, then you have to keep in mind that you use only the free characters, because the pro ones are blocked for you. But even if you are free account, these are all great works, great characters, 3D characters which are available, and you can make a great like sequential post or design using this. And if you want to share this type of works like what I shared, If you want to share any type of work in our group, you are most welcome. All the links will be in the description. So please do share and keep supporting for the next tutorial.